Okay, Mike Rice doing a patella tendon strap. So I'm going to start right below the patella tendon with the pre-wrap. Go around. Do double going up. Keep overlapping double until I get up above the knee. And then cut it off there. Now I'm just gonna roll this down. Sorry if that's pulling here. Right below his patella, kneecap. And then roll the bottom part up. Keep rolling it up until it makes a strap, and then find the bottom of his patella, which is right there, so we'll lift it up a little bit. And that's patella tendon strap.